I'll be brief. Speaking to the young people, this is a big day. This is a very big day. In the past in South Carolina, we've done a lot of things. We've won national football championships. We've won equestrian championships. We've won a lot of championships, and we're gonna win a lot more. One year, we even won two national baseball championships. But young people, I have to tell you, to win not one, but two in a row, the National Principals of the Year, that is just off the scale. And what it means is things are getting better and better and are strong in South Carolina. And we're gonna keep that going. Some of you are seniors, and before long you'll be going to commencement. But commencement, we used to wonder, why is it commencement? Because it's the end of high school. But it's the beginning of your roles as adults in the world. And I know it is comforting for your parents and all of us to know that you have been prepared to work, live, be happy, raise a family, and succeed in South Carolina by the education that you're getting in this school and in South Carolina. And Dr. Clamp, this is just an example of the excellence in South Carolina. So I say to all the Gators out there, all the Gators, aim high. Success is yours. You're the best there is. We're going all the way. Thank you very much.